Hi everyone, I'm Hedrick. I'm the director for the documentary Orchid History of Singapore, and I'm also the last curator for the Mandai Orchid Gardens. I'm going to share with you a little bit of why I came up with this idea of this documentary and a little bit of my dream. So, you know, having worked at Mandai Orchid Garden, I learned a lot about Singapore history through the orchids. You know, a lot of the orchids were named after pioneers of Singapore, and you know, I took a lot of people around the garden for tours, and you know, through this process of taking tours, I had to learn, you know, oh, what this orchid, you know, who is it named after, what was this person named after. And the more I dug into the history of, you know, who the person was and about the orchid, okay, I discovered, wow, there is such a rich history, and a lot of people have feedback to me that they've never seen, you know, old orchids of Singapore, or, you know, bring back the whole, you know, like yesteryears of childhood, you know, these are many seniors. And so therefore, when the garden closed, I felt very sad that, you know, Singapore's history just gone, 60 years, just like that. And I wanted to preserve this concept, or, you know, the story through something that's timeless, like a film. So therefore, and I want to thank the National Library Board, the I Remember Project people, and, you know, my videographer Aileen Chong, for all the hard work that I've put in. And hopefully, you know, this whole documentary would reach more people. And let me now tell you a little bit more about my dream. It's actually got to do with Mandai Orchid Garden again, because, you know, I felt very attached to the place. I tried to save the place as well. Unfortunately, you know, powers beyond me, and whether, you know, my co-workers, my colleagues, my very good friend, Mark and Alice, you know, we rallied up to Singapore Tourism Board to say, hey, you know, really preserve this place, but they didn't want to. So, you know, I came out, had this dream to, let's start, you know, another living orchid museum, you know, where we could collect and display all orchids and teach people about orchids, conserve all orchids. And what more, you know, could we create an experience, we get people to come and stay and become, you know, like a resource center. The staying part is more like a homestay, where each room is named after someone, you know, an orchid great, or someone who has an orchid named after them, and the orchid is really, you know, created a stir in the orchid industry. And so that's the staying part. The other part is like a resource center to get people to donate, you know, all the things, the books or the periodicals that they don't want, magazines that they don't want. It becomes like a whole, you know, melting pot of everything orchid. And people who are, you know, looking for old articles, or, you know, I have heard of, you know, people coming to meet me. Actually, my personal, you know, not personal, but my business partner, Plant Visions, Nora, you know, she said that her dad, okay, was also involved in orchid, and she was curious, okay, what was his involvement. So orchids has, you know, family ties, has science, and the whole lot connected to it. So I would really love to create, you know, this living orchid museum right in the heart of Brisbane, you know, north side, because I find that, you know, coming to see Maggie Wee, okay, this is the first location. The other location is in Kalanga, slightly further up, doing so well, okay, in this side, this part of Brisbane. I would appeal and ask if anyone who has the same vision, the concept, okay, to want to preserve all orchids within Brisbane itself or around the world, you like to come and see my dossier, okay, which I do have written, and turn this dream into reality, to preserve the stories, to honor the people who have put their life down to, you know, to growing orchids, to developing new hybrids, and who are just nuts. They literally lay their life down to plants, and this is what, you know, I have committed to do for myself as well, to love plants, to share with more people about plants, and to be really passionate and bring it to the next generation. Okay, so my contact, my email is below. Join the Facebook page Orchid History of Singapore. You can also join Plant Visions. And yes, I'm really looking forward to hearing from you if you have an interest in this area that I've just talked about. So Happy New Year, and see you soon.